The Fire Hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. Ha! Incredible!
Thank you.
can see a similarity here. The flame speaks to us both. Mistress, look above his head! The crystal! These poor lost souls. I feel no empathy for them.
If you were any suffering, you'd be a cloud watcher.
It appears your poor lost souls have found a purpose. Aren't you thrilled at all?
monstrous.
I know. I felt its eye on me from the moment we entered this pit. Another chosen.
Be careful.
I felt something this time, behind the emptiness that cloaks them. A fire burns inside the Chosen.
Yes, Mistress, the Chosen do burn.
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, Mistress. But even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the minds of men.
Thank you.